Let's go, Brandon. Now, do you understand why it's Let's Go Brandon now? Let me tell you. There was a NASCAR or Formula One racer, some sort of a car driver, and he had won the race, and he was so excited, and the stands erupted in a cheer. And it was clearly, F Joe Biden. And the newscaster was such a pandering fool that she's like, well, we can hear the chants. Oh, everyone's saying, Let's Go Brandon. And he's like, yeah, yeah, it's great to win and it feels good. She's like, well, I'm just so excited to hear everyone chanting, Let's Go Brandon. Back to you in the studio, Steve.
Thank you to all of our partners. Oh my God, it's just such an unbelievable moment.
Brandon, you also told me, as you can hear the chants from the crowd, Let's go, Brandon. Brandon, you told me you were going to kind of hang back those first two stages and just watch and learn. What did you learn that helped you there in those closing laps?
Clearly was not chanting, Let's go, Brandon. So now every conservative, moderate, even liberal makes fun of Biden by saying, Let's go, Brandon. So now you know where that came from. And the final term you need to know, let's get Biden to quit, or let's go, Brandon, to the Quickie Mart. You can pick one of these up on my website, kvon.tv, under the shop. There's only a few left that have been popular.